mystery. A land of no video lighting, flash photography, cell phones, or pages. So please, do not interrupt our journey with such distractions. Thank you.
Gotta use a nom de plume. One jump ahead of the On second thought, maybe I'm not. Or maybe it was an act of fate. Hungry?
You stole that, no doubt.
The way the Sultan taxes his people, we have no choice but to steal.
And do you always give away your stolen goods?
Only to the less fortunate. On your case, the more beautiful. You can't escape on an empty stomach.
What makes you think I'm trying to escape from something?
Oh, come on.
Is it that obvious?
Look, these streets can be dangerous. You'll need a guide. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
You're very kind.
The name's Aladdin. Most people call me Street.
Street Rat!
Come on! Go, 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 go!
There's something running, boy! We've got to be surrounded!
Yeah! Come! And leave her out of this! She didn't do anything! It was all my fault! She's
Silent a- Street Rat!
Unhappy! This isn't it! Oh! And stop calling him Street Rat! He's a person just like you or me!
Well, listen to the little vagabond.
The way she's ordering us around, you would think she were the Princess of Agrabah herself!
Or I shall report all of you to the Sultan.
100 apologies, Your Majesty, but we were only following the law.
And with all due respect, it is your father who makes the law, not you, Your Highness.
Yeah. It's all right, Princess. I appreciate the effort.
You are to do nothing with him until I speak with my father. Don't worry. This will all be resolved before any harm comes to you. You're in my way.
A thousand pardons! Your Majesty. Clear the streets! You may think you have friends in high places, boy, but no matter what the princess says, we're free to handle thieves as we see fit, right here on the street.
Stop everything! Stop everything! There you are, my boy! Your mother and I have been so worried about you.
And you would be?
Play along, boy. Unless you want to sleep with the prison mice tonight. Or worse. I'm the boy's father.
Right. I'm the boy's father. I mean, he's a boy.
He's always getting into trouble, this one. But he's a good boy. He has a true heart and a noble spirit. Why, you could almost call him a diamond in the rough. Whatever it is he's stolen, I'm sure that this will more than repay the debt. You'll notice there are a few extra gold coins for your hard work.
Well, seeing that the debt has been repaid, and then some, well, you're free to go. But don't let us catch you ever again.
Believe me, that's the plan.
Come on.
Well, that was easy enough.
Why'd you help me out like that?
Oh, just compassionate, I guess. Of course, one good deed deserves another.
I had a feeling there was a catch.
Consulted with an ancient oracle. You are the diamond in the rough.
Yeah, get it.
I've changed my mind about this.
Fetch me that lamp. I'll return you to the palace guards.
No.
Go, no. There's no time to waste. And whatever you do, only touch the lamp.
Here goes nothing. right. How am I supposed to get out of here? Oh, this isn't fair. Hey! Hey, somebody! Somebody let me out of here, please! Whoa! Hi. Yeah, I know exactly how you feel. The name's Aladdin. Oh, okay. This way looks blocked. You got any better ideas? What? Oh, yeah, I know that. All this work for that measly piece of junk. Listen, I have no clue what you're trying to say. Oh, hey! Hey, does anybody out there speak carpet? What? Drop the lamp. Whoa, all right, I'll give it a shot. Okay.
Someone fall in love with you. Call that the Jennifer Lopez rule.
And rule number three. I'm sorry, Master, but I can't raise the dead.
Except for Ozzy Osbourne.
Shut up.
Wait. Let me get this straight. Wait, you're my personal genie? I'm your master?
No, but I got some good news. I just saved a ton of money on the car insurance.
Yes, I'm your genie. It's what the genies do.
It's all we do.
Oh, sure, it sounds like a glamorous gig. But you haven't spent all your life on that tiny little lamp falling out.
Wish after wish after wish. No freedom of your own.
What am I talking about me for? This is your lucky day, sir, not mine. And you have no idea what's in store, friend.
Yeah. Gets a whip? What kind of example would that set?
But the boy, what have you done with him? He deserves a fair trial.
I'm sorry to say, but the boy has already been, how to put it?
Eaten by a giant cave shaped like a tiger's head. He said, no, no, no.
You said, yes, yes, yes. Disposed of. The regulations are quite clear when it comes to that.
But he only meant to help.
But you have much more important issues to concern yourself with, such as your royal lineage. Your Highness, the princess and I were just about to discuss her upcoming marriage. Everything is in order. The feast, the festival. The only thing we seem to be lacking as well. The groom.
Yes, Jasmine, you must make a decision and quickly. The people of Agrabah can't wait forever for their new sultan. I've promised them that you'd marry the next eligible suitor that seeks your hand.
But they're all egotistical braggarts.
Miss Princess, with all due respect, we can't simply wait around for someone to burst into the palace, blow a trumpet, and announce that they found the love of your life.
The love of Prince of Jasmine's life!
Bow your